Today, we're going to make one of these cheese slicer kits. It's about 7 inches long, and I trimmed it down to 4 3/4 inches wide. First thing we have to do is drill a 1/4 inch hole on the end of the board, 2 7/8 inches deep. Measure on the right end of the board, 4 1/4 inches out. You want to make sure your hole's centered. So one of my favorite ways to do this is with a doweling jig. Measure from the side with the hole, 2 inches in, make a single saw curve on the face of the board. We want the saw blade to be just a hair above that hole that we drilled. To make it a little nicer, we'll give it an edge treatment. A round over looks really great on these cheese slicers. You're gonna sand it like normal. You can absolutely just treat this like a cutting board and use your mineral oil and your beeswax. But technically, since you're not actually cutting on the wood, you could use something a little more durable if you wanted to. Put the handle onto the short end with the hole in it, but we're not gonna install the set screw. Take the long end and we're gonna feed it through the hole that we drilled. Then we're gonna take the other end of that wire and loop it around the bar and push it the rest of the way in. We're gonna rotate that handle up to tension the wire, and now you'll install the set screw. Now you're ready to cut the cheese.